Hello everybody, welcome back to Call of Duty. This is SOE, mission number 4. Let's keep going. Right. Nope, looks like I have to go for those two guys. Alright. check out a few of them. I'm a good gunner. Yeah, I'm blowing it. Nice shit.
You got that.
Thank you.
Going,
oh,
now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Wow. Well, that's one way to derail a turn. It's not the best way, but it's one way. Oh shit. Phew, that was close. Not close with that guy, but lying down, it seems like. Yeah, oh, come on, get up already.
Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Daniel, first aid kit ready for you.
Send headed this way.
Here.
Shit, right now, am I? Stop. Crap.
First aid kit here. Could use some help. Here.
Really? I could even punch them in the face, come on.
Could you use some help?
Really? Ran out of ammo again? It's really getting annoying. Come on, reload, reload. Yay, oh god. Alright, let's keep going. Back in, just make sure he doesn't come back up. Freaking hit marker. Hello everyone, we are still trying to push through the train yard and trying to get to our platoon. Let's keep going. Come on, pop out of the cover. Come on out. I guess it's not gonna come out. Bollocks. Alright, might as well get another first aid kit. He's down. Let's keep moving forward. Sorry, dog. Alright, we just rallied with the squad.
Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance. If you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too. By blowing up that train, we bought Paris for the time. Now the Resistance...
Anyway, that is... Mission SAE. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll have another video next week of Call of Duty World War II. Anyway, that's been all. Have a good one, and catch you later.